Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dick. Do you have the issue that Google Drive storage is almost full, or just having too much duplicate files in your Google Drive? In today's video, we'll get you covered with how to find and remove duplicates on Google Drive. Let's dive in. First method is to find and remove duplicates manually. Access your Google Drive. Go to Storage. All your files will be listed here. Review your files. Compare file names and sizes to identify potential duplicates. Right-click the file and show its information. Check if they are indeed duplicates. To avoid deleting important files, preview before deleting it. Now you can remove duplicate files. If you have too much files in Google Drive, checking duplicates manually is annoying. Here comes to the second methods. Seek a professional tool for help. And 4D Dig Duplicate File Deleter is one of the best. This reliable tool is designed specifically to find and remove duplicate files and similar images safely. To begin, download and install 4D Dig Duplicate Deleter on your computer. You can find its link in the description below. Once you have the software installed, launch it. Click Find Google Drive Duplicates on the left, then log in with your Google Drive account to authorize. After that, return to the software to continue. Choose the location to scan for duplicates. Here we will select the whole drive. Click Scan Duplicates. Later, duplicate files will be listed here. You can check by file type. Review the duplicates and select which files you want to remove. Or you can click Auto Select to select all the duplicates. Then you can choose to move to Google Drive Trash or delete forever. Click Remove. You can easily maintain a clutter-free Google Drive. If this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. And feel free to leave any questions or suggestions in the comments section below. Thanks for watching.